There's a generator right here that's on. Cover our entrance. That door's open. Probably where the other team entered, it looks like. See a guy right there? Blue woman with the blue shirt. That's a different one. Damn, I miss. No. Stay still. They both women with blue shirts on. Well, on the wall. Someone inside right there. Throwing something at me? Nope. That's you. Someone to my right, too. Oh, up on the roof right here. Damn. Different team and he's a good shot. You got a windfield, though.
Hit him once.
Oh, he hit me again. That's rough. There's a guy in this window too.
Damn, what the fuck is this guy on PC?
Killed one in the window right there. Probably the people with the bounty.
Yeah.
I'm gonna throw a dynamite. He went to the right. Let's go up in the building. The body's burning.
There's a stairway right here where he's at.
I still hear someone right here. You got a fucking sword. There's still another team over there on the side, right here.
Which friend?
I killed his friend. I don't think he had time to pick him up.
No, there's three.
Okay.
There's one right here.
Fuck. Lights out, bitch! I'm dead. I hit her once with a heavy melee. Watch out, bitch. That felt funny. People, other teams approaching?
Yeah. One's on the ground and one's on top.
I'm gonna go up into this nest and see if I can get the one out back. I've got a sight on him. Hit him once. He's on the roof right here.
One right here on the stairway.
Okay, I'm gonna back up from that guy then. See what those other guys had on their bodies for weapons. Throwing at you. Damn.
That guy's just carrying.
He must have a slug if he's gonna shoot from that far. Get fucked, idiot. Oh, that's not a pistol. Put out my choke bomb.
You can go to your left right there.
He's picking up his teammate anyway. Give him a little, dude. I picked up that fucking. I picked that cavalry saver up because God told me to. When I just rolled over this guy, it said loot. It said revive teammate. I swear to God, when I just rolled over this guy, it said revive teammate. What the fuck was that? Let's get the fuck out of here. I got a message from God, and it said, go to pick the cavalry saver up. It'll come in handy. Woo. I was like, what the fuck do I need this pistol for? It wasn't even an officer. It was just a fucking Nagant. Well, what the fuck do I need a Nagant for? God, that felt so fucking good. To go for the revive, recognize that I'm not gonna make it, and that they're already on their way, so I immediately ready the fucking melee weapon so they don't hear it as they get closer. It gets up to the window with the shotgun, and I'm like, whack! Poke that nigga in the eye. There's a painter right here.
What?
Bob Ross. He's here. It gets around. God. A message from the Lord above. Pick it up to go. When you died, and I was thinking about their loadouts, and I was just like, you know, that cavalry saber might not be that bad. And I went and picked it up, and I picked the bow up too, because for a second I thought I needed to pick it up. And then I was like, oh wait, no, I could just swap out my pistol. That was it. That was it. Dumbass with the dolch. The guy getting killed through the fucking door. I killed him. I shot him. Why? Oh, I don't know. First off, why was he on fire?
Yeah.
Second off, he had the lantern. I don't know what he wanted to do with it. But then I got him through the wall. Oh, that wasn't a lantern. That was a barbed wire trap.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
Maybe he thought I was closer or something, that he could just yeet it on me. Yeah, Pitcher doesn't work on it. That's a save.